Welcome. In this video tutorial, you'll see how to insert and use comments in Excel. Thanks to this function, you'll be able to communicate effectively with other users who are working in the same spreadsheet. We'll also be talking about how to add and use Excel notes. Shall we start? Hello and welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Frank and together with the EasyClick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way, thanks to our digestible video tutorials. Let's have a closer look at how to use comments and notes in Excel today. Comments are a great way to communicate with other users working within the same spreadsheet. You can insert a comment by clicking on a cell, open the menu of options with a right click, and select New Comment. You'll see a window with a field where you can type in your text and start a conversation with other users. John, could you please provide an update? The conversation has started now, and the users can carry on. Create a thread, like this one. Done. Each cell where a comment has been added shows a purple comment indicator, which you can see in the top right-hand corner. Any of the comments you inserted can be edited or deleted. The whole thread can also be marked as solved through the option Resolve Thread. Or you can remove the whole conversation completely. Now, let's insert one more comment and have a quick look at some more advanced options you can use when working with comments. Click on the Review tab and find the section Comments, where you can click through multiple comments using the options Previous Comment and Next Comment. If you want to have all comments displayed in one place, click on Show Comments, and they'll appear along with the whole threads listed in the Comments pane on the right. Great! Now we'll take some time to go through Excel notes in more detail. Notes come quite handy when all you need to do is just add a short annotation about specific data within a table. Remember how to insert a comment? Inserting a note works the same way. Click on the relevant cell in the sheet, right-click and select New Note. A window opens where you can enter the note, waiting for update. A note is usually marked by a small red triangle in the upper right-hand corner of the cell, so it's easy to tell whether there's a comment or a note. Of course, you can give your note any look you want through formatting options. Hover over the right-hand corner of the note until a black cross made of double arrows turns up. Then use the right mouse button to select Format Comment. You'll see all formatting options, and apart from changing the type and size of the font, you can change the background color in the tab, colors and lines, and pick, for example, this blue. Now, click on OK to see the color you've chosen in the background. To edit the note, click on the cell again and, through a right click, select Edit Note. This will allow you to modify the text of the note. And before we wrap it all up, there are a couple more things worth mentioning. Just as with comments, there are multiple functions available on the ribbon that you can use with notes too. Click on Notes and you'll be able to insert a new note. Click through already existing notes, show all notes, or even convert them into comments. So, which one do you think you'll be using more? Comments or notes? Make sure you leave a comment below. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch another video tutorial by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.